Welcome to the forests of Africa. We're going to dig a little deeper tonight. This is a sweet one. We're going to dig a little deeper into rhythm. And for those of you who have listened to quite a few of my shows, you know a central element of probably 80% of the music I bring is electric guitar. And we're going to kind of move away from that tonight and move more into the rhythm. And if you know if you've listened to me much, you know that rhythm is a huge part of all of my shows because I like to dance and I like to use this as a platform to encourage you to dance. And it doesn't have to be anything special, but it can also be an intense cardiovascular workout if you want to put that much into it. But mainly just let your body feel the music, let your body move. You'll be amazed if you do that regularly, just how freed up so much of the held tension that you have becomes and how much more fluid your life becomes. So without any further ado, we're going to start off with the person that got me started in this show. That's Joe Craven. For those of you who don't know Joe Craven, he played percussion and fiddle with the David Grisman Quintet, and then he plays percussion on almost all of the collaborative music of David Grisman and Jerry Garcia. And then he has quite a few bands of his own. He's done everything from a Django Reinhardt centered type band to his more straightforward rockin' band, the Joe Craven Trio, and everything in between. So anyway, I'm blessed with the fact that he lives up close to Nevada City, and he's been a critical part of the World Fest ever since that started about 20 years ago. And I've seen him collaborate with some of the some great musicians, and he's just a wonderful human being. He has a school for kids, teaching music to kids, and we're going to let him and Sam Bevan get us started here. So move the furniture aside. Really, might want to do a few little loosening up exercises here. There's a lot of rhythm. You can really go as simple as you want or as complex as you want, but let go of your mind, of your thinking, and let your mind float downstream.
What you make it, sometimes it don't go well. If you wanna find that higher place, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. My daddy used to tell me, don't be fooled by what you see. If you wanna get to the heart of things, you gotta look way down deep. Love is all that matters. It's a source that'll keep you strong. It's the center and the shelter when the whole world has gone wrong. I said dig a little deeper in the well. Boys, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well. Boys, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well.
So Georgie Buck is dead, and the didn't want no shortening in his breath. Shortening in his breath, swimming in his hair. Come on, mama, ha, 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 ha. In his bed, swimming in his head. Come on, mama, mama, ha, 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 ha. In his bed, swimming in his head, singing ha ha ha.
Hunaka.
For the dancers. And for the people sitting who are dancing in their hearts and their knees and their toes.
Thank you.
Yes, we like you.
I'm not going to do that. neck is out.
Can tell you much more, so tune back in late Thursday night, early Friday morning, depending on where you're at, and every late Sunday night, early Monday morning, depending on wherever you're at. It's when I do a new show, and I hope you enjoyed this one. This was I have mixed feelings about when I should cut in and tell you what played. I usually cut in and have a Taking Us Home song after I've announced that. But sometimes I feel like I'm really disrupting the flow that's been created by the ripple. And so tonight I let the whole thing play. And Then I feel bad coming in afterwards because I think ideally, if you really let go and got into the music, I would like that to just be sinking in as you come back into the present moment outside of the music. So anyway, we opened that up. Leading us in the show is Baca Beyond, a band I had the pleasure of seeing a few years ago at the World Fest doing Call of the Forest. And then, like I said, Joe Craven and Sam Beaven doing Dig a Little Deeper in the Well, followed by Tuamani Diabate and Taj Mahal doing Old Georgie Buck. Then back to Joe Craven again doing Soldiers of Joy. That was the Joe Craven trio there. And actually on that album, yeah, he plays all of those instruments except the drums and a little keyboard and bass. Then we had Baca Beyond again live doing Bunaka. And then the last three songs were Mickey Hart, first with his own band together doing Jue, You Are the One. And then in a really dynamic collaboration, what was the name of that song? Oh, yeah, Global Drum Project. It's an album that came out in 2007, and it's Mickey Hart along with Sikiru Adepoju from Nigeria on the talking drum, Zakir Hussain from India on the tabla, Giovanni Hidalgo from Puerto Rico on the Latin percussion, and of course Mickey Hart on about anything and everything. So we had and then we had that group doing Baba, and then we just heard I Can Tell You More. So I hope you enjoyed that, and it's a really amazing to me the things that percussionists are able to do, and especially when you get several masters together in one place. So take care, have a wonderful weekend. I checked out a little football this evening, and football's in the air. So anyway, take care, love y'all, peace.